Colorectal cancer is a malignancy of the colon or rectum that typically starts out as a small polyp. And a polyp is a growth similar to a mole on one's skin that with time can grow and progress and over that time become a malignant growth called a cancer. Colon cancer is very common in the United States. There's about 150,000 new cases per year diagnosed. And in general, about 1 in 17 people in the United States will develop colorectal cancer over their lifetime.